Oh gosh, I told my wife and Justin.
Billy asked you to prom, and you said no?
I can't believe you did that.
What are you talking?
He's so great. He's funny, and he's smart, and he's cute, too.
Yeah, well, so are lots of other guys. Besides, boys are like used cars.
Why is that?
Because they're easy to get, unreliable, and cheap. Besides, do any of you guys know what Billy does after school?
Sure, he works at the roller skating rink.
What does that have to do with anything?
Well, that means he only earns $3 an hour. And that's it.
So?
If I go out with a guy, I expect to be treated properly. What is he going to be able to afford to buy me on $3 an hour?
What are you thinking? You're telling me that Billy asked you to prom, and you said no because he's too poor.
Like my mother said, marry for money and love will come later.
That is so wrong!
Listen, girls, Billy is really, really poor. I can't believe girls are so naive. I mean, there are plenty of guys in this world. Just a matter of finding one that satisfies my needs.